You're joined here by Edmund and Sedge. How you doing?
How's it going, man?
Great to see you. Excited to cast this upcoming set here between K9sbruce and Mastamario. And it's going to be the Lucina. Typically, we see K9 opt for a lot of Wolf, but he does have the Lucina online, and that's going to be a good option versus Mario, who lacks range.
Yeah, I mean, for the most part, the archetypes in this game are pretty much the same as they are in Smash 4, and we all know that Lucina, a lot of people like to counterpick Mario players using this character, but that doesn't matter all the way, already starting off with a quick 0-to-death off the top of that platform. And this is why I'm kind of curious why people keep letting Mario go to the stage. This is one of the most optimal stages for him to be able to get this kind of setup.
Definitely, but I think people are also just not DI'ing that properly. So that setup is actually like, if I understand correctly, it's not entirely true. He definitely, K9 DI'd in there to die off the top earlier. If he just DI's like out and mixes up his DI, he should be able to survive those setups. Who knows, at certain percents it may be just completely true, but yeah, that's going to be the case. He's going to lose his stock right there. And Mastamario just pulling ahead with such a huge lead right now, that forward smash. Really piling on the hurt.
I feel like something different in this matchup, especially compared to what it was in Smash 4, is that Mario has a lot of better neutral tools to be able to pick up their opponent, especially when they start getting closer in boxing situations. That rising up air is so good against like a tall character like Lucina. Just keeps them up every single time.
Oh,
as opposed
God.
To in Smash 4 when you just like fish for grabs and then you just keep them away and wow, just the frame trap a little bit there.
Yeah.
Just that spot dodge just through.
And K9 answering right back with that back air, going to secure that first stock from Mastamario. He's still got quite the mountain to climb. An entire two stocks separating these players. Mastamario can play his gameplay however he wants to, and right now he's going to be content to shoot back fireballs. He was able to get an up air out of that one. Not too much more.
Yep. Around this percent is a really nice percent for Lucina to be in. Usually fair will start sending their opponent to tumble. You can start getting tech chase situations to be able to build up some damage. So that's what K9 is looking for. You can see he's starting off to use a lot of the fairs, and now once he's got himself conditioned into going into shield because he's scared of those aerials, goes in for the grab, keeps up the advantage, takes them off the top, but still not quite enough to be able to take it yet.
K9, I would argue he's got this comeback right now. 138%, he can secure the stock with a forward smash, just as I was going to say it, and he's only at 26%, so he's right back in there. We got a game.
Yeah, I know in Smash 4, a lot of people like to say, it's like, oh, comebacks can happen because of cheese. In this game, it's more because it's really difficult to get out of the bad position, especially with the way the platforms and the ledge works in this game. But that doesn't matter, Mastamario. Mastamario already picking up with a quick 88% combo, and he's not stopping yet. Getting a shield poke, I think. It might look like he just went through there because he was catching K9 under too much pressure.
All right, a grab here from K9. He's going to try to chase him. Not going to get the upper end. The downer coming out from Mastamario, it's not enough to get the stock, though.
Yeah, Mastamario is doing such a good job of keeping his opponent really scared. Now he's looking to be in shield a little bit. Misspaces that time around, but he's going to be himself in the landing situation. Going to get caught on that air dodge, and now K9 has a chance to try and bring this back around, but he's going to fall out of that dancing blade.
That back air there from Mastamario is putting K9 off stage. Not going to get hit by the fireball. Border off the ledge, really aggressive option there. Mastamario not ready. He kind of caught him actually just jumping up and down, trying to space out the back air. So he's just well-timed from K9 as well.
Mm-hmm. Great tech chase situation. Lucina is a lot more consistent and be able to get that because, of course, of that sword. If it was Marth, for example, you would have to get Sweet Spot to be able to get a tech chase situation off down tilt. So K9 utilizing his character very nicely. And now he's got pretty much one bear away from making this comeback happen. There's the forward throw, forcing out the jump. What's he gonna do here? Tries to catch him and just barely air dodges through.
Oh, and the up tilt, not enough. Great DI coming out from Mastamario to the left-hand corner, but that neutral air, not enough either. K9, no! Dude, you can see it in his face. It's like,
he's like,
I have fed up. I have fed up.
He's still trying to laugh that off. I mean, K9 had the exact right opportunity. He noticed that his opponent was going all the way off. A directional air dodge was going to save him. And like floaty-ish character like Mario, he's going to stay in that end lag for a very long time.
Yeah.
So he tried to go for it. And then just in one of those situations where I was in a lot of pressure, I needed this to win the game.
Yeah.
And it didn't quite come to fruition. So I just got to keep myself calm and I got to
it was an all or nothing play. And unfortunately, not going to work out for him. Mastamario up one game in this set. I don't believe we are into best of five territory yet. This is winner's quarters, so this is our last few sets before we actually get there. This is a best of three. potential last game for K9sbruce.
Yep, I think K9 went to this stage just wanting to avoid any of those cheesy early stocks, because you saw K9 brought it all the way back after a quick zero to death. He had a whole stock deficit going against him. But just like that, trying to get the fair, but doesn't get the sweet spot on it.
No way, dude! Mastamario with a pickup right there, catching K9sbruce, extending past the ledge with the up B, and of course, going into free fall, got turned around with a cape, and just gonna go right to his death.
That was very smart from Mastamario, knowing that he could go for that option. Usually in those quick situations, you want to offer a back air or something like that, knowing that you can try to hit your opponent, but he knew he had enough time, and even the direction of the cape where he's caping from is not quite going to matter. And right here, going to pick him up back up with the up airs, but still not going to get anything. K9 DI'ing in to avoid that platform setup.
Right, the up air going to be fruitful. Another up air can keep the juggle up. He's chasing him from below, the neutral air. He's going to be able to escape right through it and push out an up tilt of his own.
Yeah, that time around, K9, he was looking, because after that down tilt tech chase, Mastamario did a roll back and he was looking for that again, but he didn't find it that time around. But still kept him in the corner. That was the important part. He was able to get that punish.
Yeah, perfectly spaced a forward tilt, catching the neutral get up from Mastamario, securing that stock, but he still got a lot of percent to make up. 116, in fact. He starts with his grab and an up air, putting 17%. He's getting a little bit closer.
K9 starting to get the hang of Mastamario's defensive habits. As I say, it gets clipped by the up smash, though. You can tell that Mastamario, he likes to do the spot dodge after aerial. Doesn't quite space correctly, but it's still relatively safe. So, but K9's looking out for it, so Mastamario's got to play his aggression a little bit differently here.
And K9 able to air dodge out of that down air, get himself onto the platform. He is on his last stock of this set if he's not able to bring it back. Mastamario looking like he might do it with a trick right here. The down air, really high ceilings on this stage. Not going to kill this just quite yet.
Yeah, tallest ceiling in the game, relative to our legal stages, of course. But here we go. Got another down throw. Pick him up again with the down air. Still not quite enough, but the damage is racking up. But at the same time, K9 got him off stage one more time. He really went for it, but the high recovery from Mastamario mixing things up that time around.
Going to get clipped by the back air. Another back air here by the ledge. That works out so good. I mean, it covers so many options for Mastamario there. It's a really good tool, and he's just going to run up, turn up, up smash, and the cleanest 2-0 for Mastamario.